Welcome back, one and all. This is Artman Advance, bringing you more of The Messenger. In the last episode, we got booted down to the Underworld after freeing a dragon. Gotta get my bearings again. That looks hazardous to my health. Welcome to the lion's den! Oh, I didn't see any lions. No, I meant... never mind. What do you want to chat about? This heat is almost unbearable. Come on, I'm happy to avoid certain cliches, but to think we wouldn't have lava to end your epic quest is pushing it. There once was a guy visited by a succubus. Far from being that kind of demon, she offered him a unique chance to visit hell as a tourist. Very adventurous by nature, he jumped right into the portal. They arrived in a room where giant cauldrons boiled over bonfires. They contained people, where little demons with pikes were sitting on the rim to push anyone who tried to escape back inside. "Who's in that cauldron?" the man asked his succubus tour guide. "This one? That's where liars and cheaters end up," she explained. "And this one over here," she continued, "that's for people who hunt for sport." Aghast, the man noticed another cauldron much bigger than the other ones and devoid of any demons sitting on its rim. Indeed, that one cauldron seemed to self-regulate. People were pulling back in anyone who tried to escape. "And who's this cauldron for?" he asked, curious as to who could be so stubborn in their ideology they would rather hurt themselves than rethink their worldview. "Oh, that cauldron?" the succubus mused. "That's for people who think the order doesn't apply anymore. That's for people who think the order doesn't apply anymore when another line opens up at the market." The end. Okay, now you're just using the platform to vent. "What is wrong with you? Are you that guy?" "Which guy?" "The guy who's fifth in line but rushes to be first when a new line opens up." "Oh, right, different timeline, never mind." Okay, I am far from this one, but it'll be worth it when I get to it. Yeah. You're already in line, just go ahead and... go ahead and wait your turn in the queue. It ain't gonna take that long to finish the order. And then I said, "Look, you either put your socks on, or your sandals, but you can't do both." Oh, sorry, did you just get crushed? Thank you. No, I don't want to take a selfie with you. Alright. Let's try this again. There we go. I get it eventually. Thank you. looks like the Demon General is up next. Be careful out there, I hear he's pretty fast. Nowhere left to run, Demon. Why would I run? You stepped right into my trap! We'll see about that. Ha! We end this now, Champion of the Blue Robes! He's not just fast, he's the fastest. Fair enough. I feel like I've got a good idea going with the dart. I took a hoof to the face. There we go. Impossible. I'm the fastest there's ever been. Tell me how to end this curse, or else. Is it that simple in your head, Ninja? All of this is bigger than you. Or me. I am ending this. Your demon king is next. Make no mistake, messenger. None of us are leaving this place alive. If I can't have the scroll, then it shall be destroyed. Ooh, close call. I got you, buddy. Thanks, I guess we're even now. Oh yeah. What's your name? Manfred. What kind of name is that for a sky serpent? It's not my birth name, but I always wanted to be a butler. Okay. Well, you should dress for the job you want, not the one you have, right? So call me Manfred. Alright, Manfred, what did you do before the demons mind controlled you? No time to explain, this is your big moment! Oh, well, you're hoping for the Western hero! No prophecies for you, worm. Prepare to die. That's a repeat at the beginning. You! I see Barma'thazel has failed me once again. Your reign is over, despot. You think this is how it works? Know your place, ninja. Our curse is never ending and your time is up. As for you, soldier, I can't wait for my minions to take short work of you. That was amazing! You're the Western hero, right? No, I'm... Did I travel so far east that I made it back to my village from the west? Everything's so different. Did the Tower of Time really send me to the future? I guess this means... Hey, I have an important task for you, I think. Pardon? I mean, take this scroll. You need to carry it across the world to the top of the highest mountain. Really? I'm 100% down to leave this outpost. Yes, a messenger is needed. A messenger? Godspeed! What? Just take the scroll. And so your time as the messenger is up. What do I do now? Well, you could take a few moments to appreciate the reveal that it was all just a loop. No way, I still want to be part of the adventure. Oh, we'll get right to that. What do you mean? I mean, it's time. Time for what? For you to finally open the cabinet. Really? Yes, go ahead and open it. So it's just a closet for blue robes? Why, yes. What did it look like? Well, don't just stand there. Grab one your size. I think I hear someone coming. Get behind the counter. Ah, the messenger. I wasn't expecting you so soon. What is this place? This is the shop. It doesn't look like a shop. Hey, I said the same. I mean, do I look like a shopkeeper? What? Anyway, here's a power-up that'll let you charge your beam. Oh, there's upgrades too? Sweet! So thanks for the beam charger upgrade. You bet. You know, the way everything looks, it just felt like I should be able to do that. Yes, that's why Ray Troyd invented it decades ago. Who's Ray Troyd? Just a follow-up to an earlier joke. I don't get it. Some will. Hey, is everything alright? It's kind of boring, but I guess I'm okay. No, I mean, it's been a while since your messenger visited. Oh, I don't know. I didn't enter the shop so often myself. You're in the Tower of Time, remember? So? So it should automatically take you forward in time to the next important moment. Which is, either your messenger enters the shop, or dies. Oh? Did your messenger die? How would I know that? By using the scrying orb! If Quarble isn't sent within 10 seconds, your messenger dies for good. And when are you planning on mentioning that? Oh no! Oh no 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 no! We need to fix this. Oh, is it we now? Come on, now is not the time to argue. We have to look at this holistically. Look at this holistically? What does that even mean? It means I'm as lost as you are, but I still want you to think I'm the smartest one here. I'll go fetch the scroll, hold on. Be right back, I need to talk to the others. Okay, we have reached an agreement. You're the one that needs to finish this. Really? Yes, really. You weren't really fit to be a shopkeeper anyway. I'll leave the scroll here with your clothes. Come join us after you've changed. Look, all I'm saying is, he's been carrying the scroll for a long time already, and it could be dangerous.
It is exactly as we foretold in the visions. A born-again messenger will master time itself to end the curse by fighting in two cycles simultaneously.
I don't know. Warping once to go to the future was risky enough. You think you could sustain doing that constantly?
Well, unless you want us to carry the scroll again, I don't see what other choice we have. Besides, we really need to find the remaining music notes.
So you still believe the music box is important?
Well, I am the prophet, right?
So?
So yes, I do believe in the prophecy.
Well, if you really mean to help the messenger, try to tone down that wannabe epic tone of yours.
Careful, heathen! The mists of legend are very complex, and attempts to trivialize their meaning may cause...
Whatever, I'll be in my shop.
Here you thought the shopkeep was going to be a nice sequel story.
So, the prophet will be your guide from now on. Good luck with that.
And so the messenger rises once more.
I'm not sure what I should do next.
The mists of time are quite intricate indeed, but fear not, for the prophet is here to unravel their meaning.
More like the interpret then, am I right?
I will forgive this affront, for these are troubled times. Behold, messenger, as the Tower of Time's portal nexus, activates to help you on your quest. Return here whenever you seek guidance that I shall provide. Godspeed!
Hey, you warped. Yeah, pretty neat. Things are probably going to get cryptic from now on with all this profit business, so you'll probably want to make extensive use of your map.
My map?
Your map, yes.
I don't have a map.
Are you kidding me?
I'm telling you, I don't have a map.
Okay, let me get this straight. We gave you a scroll. The fate of this whole world seems to hinge on it. We gave you a hero title relating to it. You carried it for days across countless perilous situations, even through time itself. And you never even bothered reading it? You're an animal. I'll be in my shop. If you have the coin, I'll be happy to mess the prophet by pointing out the hints on your map. Be safe now.
This feels familiar. Okay, so I can't go here yet. Thank you. Yeah, I'm not gonna go for that trophy yet. I need to know what I'm doing first. I really wasn't expecting you to fall in that pit. That's what I would have said if I had any faith in you. Okay, so the green rooms have power seals in them. Ooh. Alright, let's go back to the Autumn Woods. I need to go the other way. I've read one, and that's why I'm going back the way I came. Yep. Yeah. This looks different. Am I gonna get night vision goggles or something? Thank you.
How goes your quest? I stumbled upon a strange place, a cavern so dark it is like I am blind. Ah, so the messenger requires the power of true sight. True sight? It is a technique seldom taught to young students such as yourself. Unless the mind can be expanded, that is. How can I expand my mind? A warm cup of astral tea will do that. Unfortunately, we ran out of astral leaves a few years ago. All he has is a single seed, but fully growing it would take centuries. Give me the seed. I'll see what I can do. I was hoping you would say that. Alright, now to find a flower bed. In the past. If I'm being honest, no. Bamboo Creek seems like a good place. I had thought about that, but... You know what? Yeah, I'll go give them a visit. As foretold by the mist, this portal shall only be opened from the other side. Well, this place is close by. Hey, you're Ruxton's staff. Well, you took your sweet time, didn't you? 500 years! Do you have any idea how cold it is up here? Well, I'll leave you here. The messenger will need you in the future, he said. 15 minutes in, I was already cold and bored. Had I known it would take you centuries to show up, Actually, I'm kinda helpless. How are you supposed to help me? I'm not interested in wielding a necromancer's weapon. I don't know, Ruxton got so obsessed with the Blue Robe's history. Said something about how a tower you used to get to the clouds wouldn't be around here anymore. So my extra contribution after waiting for centuries in the cold is, apparently, simply to beam you up and down as you please. To the cloud ruins? Yeah, that's sure to come in handy. Can we go now? You really think I'd be sitting here if I could teleport? Only you can activate my magic. For that, you need Ruxton's amulet.
Let's see. I guess Quillshroom Marsh could be closer. Awesome! No, I want to be here in the future. Because then the thistle will be ready to go. Ha 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 ha! Ah! Give me a second to get to a safe place and then I'll activate that. Alright. What do you think? The talented maxed out made this. On a lark, no less.
Hey, it's the little guy again.
What is up? I have your power thistle.
Huh?
Hey, he's not kidding, Coloss.
So I see, sussus. Never mind how you pulled this off, little guy. Throw it into the stew.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking, Coloss?
Oh, this is where it gets serious, sussus. It's chugging time! I'm satiated, sussus.
I'm content, Coloss.
Shall we test how strong it's made us, sussus?
It's all I crave, Coloss. Don't move, little guy.
Well, now I need some sleep, sussus.
I reckon, Coloss.
Thanks for everything, little guy.
Alright, come in on 700 and get those two. Dumb bird. Hey, a musical note. Key of Strength. Forced into being by Koloss and Sus's physical feats, it is one of the notes needed to create a melody that will break the curse. I'm exploring the area. Was I supposed to go back to Koloss and Sussus?
Thank you.
Well, I'm not sure that I should grow the astral tea where the power thistle's growing. Yeah, I can always double check. I don't know, I figure in the past they're still using it. Then again, we've already pime pterodoxed this enough. Excuse me.
What's up, little guy?
Can I use a corner of your flower bed? I have a seed to plant.
I don't see why not. Concerns, Colos?
Nix, Sessus. Be our guest, little guy.
Okay, then. Oh, I might as well drop this note off while I'm thinking about it. So what should I do next?
Ahem. Under the Shroud of Night, Crimson Tree, shelter a magic note ready to be collected.
Okay. Oh no, I want to be in the future for this. Oh, I have 700. I can go ahead and get those two upgrades. So now I need 3,000 time shards. Hooray! Oh, I can collect that again. That's nice.
Welcome, young adventurer. Greetings, Elder. I got the tea leaves. An impressive feat. It would seem you have mastered time itself. To taste astral tea once again. You have brought an old man great joy. Thank you and farewell, brave messenger.
Yes? You were supposed to use the tea to expand my mind and grant me the power of true sight.
Yes, the power of true sight. Apologies, as it ages, our mind tends to err indeed. Here's a candle for you.
An ordinary wax candle.
I'm just curious to see what the future looks like.
And of course, they won't let me pass.
Oh, there's something in the tree?
Ah. Okay, so it's in the catacombs. Thank you. Alright, I've gone over time enough. In the next episode of The Messenger, we will find out what's going on with this area. But until next time, for those of you on YouTube, this has been Artman Advanced. I thank each and every one of you for coming, and I hope to see you all in the next one.